Okay, let's try to do this. What? Did he just glitch me out of the vehicle? Yes, it did. What the heck? Why is it? What the hell? We have a hitchhiker. We have a hitchhiker with us. The game is definitely glitched. We have a cartel riding with us. They're still gonna shoot at him even though it's like one of their own. But I was also literally running like Flintstone style while inside the vehicle. In the passenger seat, nonetheless. This is freaking hilarious. I wonder if before I clear this, whatever, maybe I should actually save this part. Or maybe save the entire thing, depending. This is freaking hilarious. We've got a definite glitch going on here. Oops. And that's all because I was paying too much attention to the glitch. That's gonna get me killed if I'm not careful. Now, traffic would just give me a freaking chance to get around it. Because I do have a time limit, you know, traffic. But I don't know why or how it glitched, but the instant I put him in the vehicle, he was crossing from the passenger seat to the driver's seat, and then it blipped him outside the vehicle while the helicopter went by, and then put him back in the vehicle. Now these ones don't go down in, they stay there. So I'm just gonna try and sneak by them. We're just gonna try and run these ones over. And back that up enough that I can get out and I can grab that and that. And now I should be able to shoot him.